Here's what I like to eat in a day as a raw vegan. Start off the day with 32 ounces of a cold-pressed pineapple juice. For breakfast, I had a delicious and creamy vanilla bean cocoa crunch ice cream. For lunch, I had a salad with some walnut meat. And for a midday snack, I enjoyed a plate of delicious and fresh fruit. And for dinner, I enjoyed an incredible raw vegan burger with some raw ketchup.